You know, my grandfather used to tell us a little story about how the hustlers back then made their money. There wasn't no drugs then. They was doing it with that good old corn liquor. But he said you always had to be careful for that car with the star. He said, run, run, run like hell. All you motherfuckers going to jail. Get it by the jug, get it by the jar. But you better be careful for that car with the star. Two-way radio, silver antenna. He'll nail your ass, so help you handle. Looking like a redneck behind the wheel. He's a real federale, and he don't make no deal. You can't pay him off, he don't take no. Now you can't pay him off, and he ain't on the take. He's a butt-kicking agent, and he ain't no fake. He said, now, I got you, and you're going to jail. Wasn't downwind, I couldn't tell. I don't care who you are, you gotta watch that man with the star. The car with the star. Bad motherfucker. The stuff is good, smooth to the taste. But all you motherfuckers got a federal case. I'm taking the copper and I'm axing the tubs. You know better than filling up these jugs. I don't drink corn liquor, I don't make no deals. That's why I'm staying down this goddamn liquor still. You've been getting folks high, and they've been raising hell. It's all over now, your motherfuckers going to jail. If you make corn liquor, I don't care who you are. You're gonna respect me, cause I'm the man with the star on the car. With the star on the car. Damn it! I don't care who you are. I'm the man with the star on the car.